But what I can say is it should not even be pointed out if those judges were a woman, an African American, whatever heritage, background, ethnicity, race they may be. That is an irrelevant fact.
Do you believe it's fair?